Dear friends, welcome to RPA Tutorials. In this video we will cover where you can download the control room and other installer files for automation anywhere, and what are the hardware and software requirements for this installation. At the time this video was created, the latest version of Automation Anywhere is 10.5. To download the Automation Anywhere application files, simply visit support.automationanywhere.com. You will have to create an account on this site before you can download the files. Once you have created your account and logged into the site, this is the landing page you will be taken to. Installer files can be found under the Downloads section. On this page, you can also access Automation Anywhere's support discussion forum under Knowledge Base section. If the Downloads section is not visible to you on first login, please raise a ticket by clicking on Submit a Request link on the top menu. In the Downloads section you will find link to the latest hotfix to the 10.5 control room. At the time this video was created, the latest hotfix to control room was 10.5.4. Click on this link to access Automation Anywhere Enterprise 10.5 installer files. On the next page, you will be granted access to Automation Anywhere online repository hosted on box.com. Here you can find the installation manuals, user manuals, installer files, control room migration utility, and documentation on high availability and disaster recovery. To access installer files, click on Installation Setup. Under this folder, along with the control room and client application installer files, you will also find the SQL Server Express installer and the SAP plugin installer. Run the SQL Express installer in admin mode to install the SQL engine and set up the database management system for your control room. It will configure an instance AACR SQL Express, which you can use to configure the default control room database. You can also download the SAP plugin, in case your bot would need integration with an SAP system. Download the Automation Anywhere Enterprise Control Room 10.5 setup here. Listed below are the software requirements for setting up the control room in Express and Custom standalone modes. Listed below are supported operating systems for installing the control room. Listed below are the hardware requirements for setting up the control room in Express and Custom standalone. For detailed specifications on hardware and software requirements for installing Automation Anywhere Enterprise application, refer to installation manuals uploaded on the box.com online repository of Automation Anywhere as shown earlier in the video. This brings us to the end of this video. If you liked this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos on RPA and Automation Anywhere tutorials. Feel free to comment on the video below or email us for any suggestions, feedback or questions.